Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas, welcome to the Realm of Myths. Finally, we have one new video for Grim Dawn, one of my top favorite games ever. Which, by the way, I don't play anymore, but anyway, this is a discussion for another time. I have here my old acid sentinel shielder retaliation build. And you know, these days we had this new patch, and the new patch brought some new things in the game, including new areas. I haven't played the game for a long time, so in this video I'm going to see on the map at least where these new areas could be. Because with this character I have finished the whole game and I have explored everything. Usually when I play Grim Dawn or even Titan Quest, I explore the whole place with all of my characters. At least in ultimate, actually in all difficulty levels. So yeah. Let's take a look together. If you are interested to see where in which places you have to go without wasting time searching in the whole world, then let's see. We will find out together. First of all, I can see here it says Old Grove Bridge Repair Site. This thing didn't exist before the patch. So let me use my skills. To be honest, I don't even remember how to play this game, my character. Okay, yes, this is a new thing. You repair the bridge. Old Grove. There is nothing here to go to, nowhere. There is only the scrap pile. Totally normal arbiter, what? Totally normal arbiter. Okay. Yeah, this is one-handed maze which looks like a shield. Okay, so we have one more of these funny shields, mazes that look like shields in the game. Now, this was the first new area, I guess. Let's go. Let's take things one by one, places, and go this way. I see nothing here. There is nothing here. There is nothing here. Yeah, so far nothing. There is nothing here. There is probably nothing there. Maybe I should go and take a look there. Yeah, let's go there and take a look. This is which portal is this one? The Bergwitz village. Let's go back there. I'm not going to fight the enemies, it is pointless at this point. I just want to see if we will get any places here, any... No, there is nothing. Okay. I can see a master totem down there. So, let's go back to the portal. And let's keep looking. Down here I see nothing. I see nothing. Aha! There is a new place. Here it is. Okay, this way. Wait, 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 wait. I see there is a new place up here as well. And there is maybe this is a new... Yes! Yes, do you see this one here? Take a look how it looks. You can see this is a fog of war. It doesn't cover completely. This is probably a new place, you go this way. And maybe you explore a new area here. And maybe from here you can go also to this place, because this is certainly a new place as well. Ah, unless you can go down there by here. Yeah. So, guys, as we can see, this is what we will do in this video. We will not visit all of these places now. I'm just trying to figure out where the new places are and how you can also go there if you want to go there. So, we have already found some new places here. The enemies are trying to kill me. Let them keep trying. This is Act 1, by the way. I see nothing new in this area. Up here? No, I don't think this is a new place. Maybe... Nah. I don't think this is a new place, but maybe we should go up there. How can we go up there? I know how we can go up there. We use this waypoint. Portal, whatever it is. We get out of here. And now we run... Wait. What is this? This is... yeah, this is the other place. It is the Ashes of Malmuth expansion area. What the hell? These enemies got me to kill them. Okay, so, we will go to Ashes of Malmuth later. Up to this point, in the first act, we have these areas here. This one, this one. It takes you probably down here. This one takes you probably in one small spot here. This one takes you here. Let's see this way. Do we have something new? No. This is it. Of course, let's not forget that this place here leads you to one dungeon of a quest, which exists already in the game since a long time ago. It is not new. Yeah, this is Act 1. Let's go to Act 2. Oops. Okay, this is an old one. It is not a new one. It didn't come with the new patch. Act 2. Let's take a look. I see nothing new there. It is not. No, not really. That is an old spot. Here I don't see something new. There is nothing new in this area. Wait. Maybe there is something new here. This way, down here. Let's go here and take a look. How do we go there again? I don't even remember the portals anymore. Arcovian foothills. Arcovian foothills. From here we have to run up there. Let's run up there. With this patch, they also made a few changes to totems, master totems. I don't remember exactly what. Chuck. Yeah, I will put a link in the description in case you want to see what this build is all about. This is a very nice build. You will be able to click the link and watch the build guide video. It is a acid retaliation build. There was this way, portal there anyway. Yeah, this is what happens when you forget the games that you play, because you don't play them anymore. Ho ho ho! That one went flying for good. Okay, let's go down there and see, is there any new area here? Here. I don't think so, but you never know. Yeah, I think yes, wait. Yes, I don't know. I'm not sure that this place existed before this patch. But I see nothing here, so maybe it existed and I have never visited this place before the patch. Anyway, let's go in that area and see maybe if there is there something new. No. Oh. What is this? Anyway, there is nothing new here. Let's keep checking the map. The map down here, I see nothing new. There is nothing here. Nothing. Opa. There is probably something here. And also here. Here there is something here. I can see that. So, in this area and in this area we have new places. Also, maybe the bridge. Ah, also here. Wait. And also this way. Wow. What is that? Yeah, these are new places here. This didn't exist before the patch. Wow. It looks like they have included many new places in the game with this patch to explore. Let's go there. This is the Four Hills. The Twin Falls, not the Four Hills. I don't see. No, I see the bridge, but I don't see how we cannot pass there. Anyway, then in this case, we can go this way. Let's go and see. Yes, there is a new area here. Here, you destroy these things and you pass through and you go, you keep going. Okay, this new area probably leads you to this place here, maybe it is a connection to this place and you can go up here as well, and maybe here. Guys, I will let all of these things for you to explore and find out the places. I don't want to spoil the game to you. I'm just showing you, and I'm also discovering right now where the new places can be, so that you can go very fast there without wasting time searching for these places yourself, and go ahead and visit the places and explore. Now we are in Act 3 area. I don't see any new spots in Act 3. This is where the boss fight happens. This is in Act 3 as well. I don't see something new here. Let's go Act 4. Here begins Act 4. Ah! No, it is not a new area. This is the two factions. One faction is here, one is there. It is not a new area, okay. Let's see. I see nothing. Wait. There is definitely something down here, but maybe this... No, this is the old secret place. There has always been something like a secret place here. You come here, you go down this way, you move all the way. Yeah, there is an area here, but this is an old one, it is not new. To come here, you will have to come to the portal in this area. You come here, you see this thing, the pointing thing. You come down here, it is something like a secret path. It is a secret path, and you come this way, and you reach this place. But it is old, not new. Here we have nothing. Okay. Here we have nothing. Okay, nothing new in these areas. Now, local map. This was Bastion of Chaos and whatnot. Yeah, probably. Wait, no, I don't think so. Let's travel to the valley. Here we are in the valley. Maybe this could be... No, I don't think it is a new area. This is not a new area, it is an old one. I just didn't explore it when I was playing. We don't have a new area there. It is the same thing. This is the necropolis. In the necropolis I see nothing new. And this is the... yeah. Okay, so this is it so far. Let's go now to Ashes of Malmuth. Ashes of Malmuth is... let's go to Gloomwald. And open the map. So, Ashes of Malmuth begins here. You destroy a blockage here and you go. This is the Ashes of Malmuth area, the expansion. Now, I see nothing new. Yeah. I didn't explore this corner of the map here when I was playing. This is why it is like this. This is not new. There is nothing new there. This is not new, it is just an area that I didn't explore. This one? What is this one? Huh. Maybe we should go there. Or maybe it is the same case. Let's try to go there. This is Barrowholm. It will take a little bit of time to reach that point, but we can do it. We also have this skill here that allows us to run a bit faster. What is the best way to go there?
Skill's not ready.
Yeah, the skill is not ready. Are you ready? Because the skill is not ready. Chuck, nice.
That skill's not ready.
Let's go this way. I don't think it is a new area. This place is... Okay, I guess I will have to kill these enemies now, because they will not allow me to move. Yeah, it is not a new place. It is the old corner of the map. Anyway, now that we are here, let's do some killings. Nice. Now, let's keep going. Okay. We have all of these places of the map, Barrowholm. So far up to this point there is nothing new. Let's go to Lone Watch. It looks to me like they brought some new places only in the first, in the base game. You know, not in the worlds of the expansions. Which is not bad, it doesn't matter. New areas are new areas, it is more places for you to explore. And it is also a good idea because this way they give the opportunity to people that have bought only the base game to explore a bit more places, so it is good. I don't know if this could be a new area. I don't think so. It doesn't look to me like it is a new area. This could be a new area. Unless... Let's go and check it out. Malmuth Outskirts, Hewers. Here. Unless it is one of the old areas that I haven't explored, but I think I have explored everything there. Because when I was playing the campaign, I had to explore everything there. Where was it? Here. There is a master totem here, so this is a new area. Not really a new area. Wait, maybe I can go this way. Okay. It is probably an old one. Kendall District. Yeah, it is an old area, it is that new. I just forgot to explore it, probably. This build, guys, is very, very good. And it is very easy to play. I mean, it is a retaliation build, and it is it has very good survivability, if you play correctly. Aether Crystal. Okay, this is not a new area. This one... Opa, what is this one? This one should be a new area, though. I don't remember in this place having... this... Wait, resistance refuge? Yeah, maybe we should go there now. How do we go there? We go there that way. That area could be an old one that I forgot to explore, but I think I don't remember such a place in that spot. Let's go, let's go. Malmuth Harbor. Yeah, it looks to me like a new area. Steel Cup District. No, this is a new area. Or is it? I think it is a new area. Or maybe it is one area that I have missed in the past. But anyway, keep it in mind when you come here. Take a look in your map and see if... I don't know. Don't forget to come to this place, anyway. But it is a new area. I am 90% sure that this is new. It is not old. Because I don't remember in this path having... you know, I have passed through this place millions of times. So yeah, this is a new area. 90% new area. So, I don't see something here. This is the dungeon where you go down. Okay. This is Ashes of Malmuth, and let's go now to this Conclave of the Three. Let's see. Opa, wait. Haven't I played this act? I have. Okay, let's try to see if there will be any new areas in this map. So far, nothing. This is just a place I haven't explored. This, I don't know what this is. Maybe it is a dungeon that I have explored already. Yeah, so far I see nothing new here. Aha! Here it is. This is a new area. Or maybe it isn't. Let me go there and see. Which one is this one? I don't even remember which portal that one is. It is not this one. It is the other one. Maybe up here. No. Okay then. Up there. Yeah, I think from here I will have to run up to that point. Let's go. Let's run a bit. We have some dogs barking out in the park. I don't know if you can hear the dogs through the microphone. Killing enemies with this build is very satisfying. You also have the skill that throws shields on enemies. This one. I'm not going to fight all of these enemies, of course. I'm just moving on. The Valley of the Chosen. Maybe that area is a new one, because I think that with this character, at least this act, I have explored the full amount of this act. Come on. Korvax win. No, I win. But maybe this is an old, it is probably an old one. Yeah. Let's go and see. Yeah, I guess it is an old one, which I haven't visited before, the patch game. Okay, it doesn't really matter. Wait, what is that? Okay, honestly, I do not remember this place here, this cross-like room, whatever. This could be a new thing that came with the new patch. Maybe it is a new area, I'm not sure. So, up here we have... what is that? A secret room. This is a boss fight room. Let's go up there. Can we use this one to go up there? Yeah, we have to run again. Let's run. Unless we can... Lost of Oasis, no. Let's run. Of course, there are many dungeons in the game and interior places which I'm not going to visit because there are too many and it would take me a lifetime to visit all of those maps to try to see if there are some new areas inside the dungeons and whatnot. All of these things we will have to discover ourselves by playing the game, actually, and visiting the dungeons. Let's go. Yes, we are almost there. Yes. Let's see, is this a new area? This would be a new area. If there is something behind this room here, it is a new area. I am 1000% sure about this one. I have been 1000 times here. Yes, it is a new area. This place has always been closed. Always. So, we just discovered one more new area. By the way, I can use this one as well. The boss is down. What is that? Corvax, what? Yeah, this is a new area. Huh. Nice. Okay. So, we have discovered some new areas of the new patch, which is an awesome patch. You know, it keeps going. This is a new area, guys. One more new area. And yeah, these are the final open areas of the game, and then you get you keep going and you go inside dungeons and whatnot, which I'm not going to explore right now. So there are enough new areas, I would say, for a coded patch, which is a free one. Those areas are enough. I wouldn't ask for more. So I hope this video helps some of you to instantly know where you need to go to fight the new areas with an old character of yours that has completed the game. So by using this method of the map, the already explored map, you can very fast find and go to the new areas with the new patch. I hope, guys, this video is helpful to you. I will explore these maps, but not on a video. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. I hope it is a helpful video to you. Leave a like if you like this video, if it is helpful. Maybe share the video if you want to do that. And also subscribe, even though I don't play Grim Dawn anymore, but I play Titan Quest, whatever. Anyway, thanks for watching the video, guys, and stay healthy.